When I reviewed the set, I figured Jaina would not be played because he would play something like Syndragosa instead. And here I am playing Jaina. I think the reason is I'm playing so little threats that I'm playing the ultimate threat. Like, Jaina's the ultimate endgame threat. Alright, so we got the Glock Crawler. We assume is pirates, although when they're Magni, they're not pirates, right? That's the theory. Usually when you see Magni, they're like control, and when you see the Garrosh, they're pirate. Because like, this guy spent money on the game, right? So he's got more cards than the average person. The old $5 on this thing. Although, maybe he's a pirate warrior that bought Magni to trick people, right? Not a bad strategy.
Armor.
Yeah, I think there really is a correlation between this portrait and the deck you're playing. I actually think that's the case.
Pain, speak to me.
Oh boy. So we can do something cool with this, right? We can make pyros. He's got all the cards. Whatever.
War. Obliteration.
How many more cards has he drawn? 5 more cards. Holy crap. He's Dead Man's Hand, which he appears to be. He'll be in trouble. Get locked out here.
Mind if I roll me?
He already showed 2 whirlwinds. Or no, he already showed a Blood Razor and he lost 2 whirlwinds, right? There's the other Blood Razor.
Again, so kind of you to join me.
Could die to Grommash. Well, that's not a good one.
So much power.
Yeah, 3-3 for 7 or 6. I put that in the wrong spot for what's his face, right? Yeah, definitely shouldn't have put it there. Well, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter too much.
Do not fear power. Fear those who wield it.
Still dead to Grommash, right? I go to 1? No, he's got 14. I doubt it, Grommash. Alright, so he's Nazah. Blizzard good enough? Yeah, it kinda is, right?
Hey, you need to eat.
Although, I do need this for Nazoth. Possibly multiple Nazoths. He could be playing some sort of dead man's Nazoth, right? I want to draw from my deck or draw a random spell? I guess they died a whirlwind, so no, I should play this one. Yeah, I gotta play these and then ping them, right? I don't let him just whirlwind them. We're getting close to the dead man's endgame though, if he's got it. If he's got the Nazoth into dead man's. Don't know if I actually want to draw with this. We'll see. I can get Meteor.
Mind if I roll Need?
Time melts away.
I'm almost out of cards.
I don't think I can win. I think he's gonna get me, because he's gonna lock me out with Nazoth and dead man's. He has to be doing that, right? Like, yeah, there it is. At least the good news is he can't Nazoth this turn. I guess we have to make him brawl us. Yeah. Like, the problem, I'm in a sticky spot, because if I don't put him under pressure, he can Nazoth. If I Yeah. There it is. He's got blood warriors. I'm probably really fine. I'm supposed to attack there or not. This kind of blocks another Nazoth because he's got four already on the board. Doing this poly. He's close to dying, right? Like, we have. We have 4, 10, 13. We have 13 damage. Some reason to play this, but if he brawls, I'm likely to win the brawl with one of these, right? Maybe he only plays one dead man's. If he doesn't have a full on, like, infinite lock. Ouch. So he didn't put an extra one in his deck. So I don't think he can Nazoth anymore.
Time melts away.
These are good versus the big ones, right? Although it's pretty good right here. I don't know. Now he's at a million. Like, is it a million now? But I don't think he actually put another Nazoth in his deck. He just did Dead Man's once. So I'm gonna have to deal with the big ass thinger bobbers.
I'm almost out of cards.
If he plays another one, I set up a good meteor. Plays two, it's a really good meteor.
I'm out of cards.
Guess we do this first. Oh, wow. What does he have left? Does he have another one? Oh, I'm so tempted just to do this. To try to get hit his last thingabobber. Alright, let's play this before we can't play it, right?
I'm almost out of cards. I'm out of cards.
Does anyone remember what he's got? It's pretty hard to tell. We do know he didn't play two Dead Man's Hand. He's like thinking to himself now, if only I made two Dead Man's Hand in my deck, right? He's got a brawl? We gotta assume a brawl, right? Got him.
Choose death.
Wow. Thanks for making it to the end of the video, guys. If you want to see more of this deck, please click on the link to the left. If you want to see more decks in this series, click on the link to the right. And if you want to see the channel grow, please click that subscribe button in the middle. To watch me build the decks live, I'm on Twitch. Follow the link below. Thanks, guys, and I will see you next time.